So I'm gonna quickly learn that solo. When I learn a solo, I like to slow the solo down so I can hear every note. It's a good tip for anyone out there who wants to learn a solo. Not a complicated riff. So. There you go, that's what the solo actually looks like when you play it.